soft and sweet as dreams begin. Sadly crying when you part, make my heart your violin.
Hello, bigots. What are you looking at? Why are you looking at me?
I was just wondering if you're muted.
Just wondering if I'm muted? Well, I'm not muted. Do you want me to be muted?
You're welcome.
Do you want to talk?
No, that's your job.
Okay.
You save all your talking for now.
Okay. Saved all. I'll save it. Bigots. What are you doing? I'm just sassing my wife over here. Just looking at me all funny. Looking at me all funny. We look at this on YouTube and Rockfin. What's going on, YouTube bigots? We even have a mod today. My turncoat mod squad. One of them turned up. we got exposing powerful lies. We got the homie Jerry up in the chat tonight. Modding you bigots on YouTube. But guess what, YouTube bigots? Guess what? We're only going to be here for a little bit. We're just going to be here for a little bit because tonight's content will be too hot for YouTube. We're going to be doing some major hate speeching tonight. We're going to be telling you guys to do your own research. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're talking about the do your own research and other certified hate slogans that you might hear from some of these people in the far extreme, super far right, extreme right, alt-white communities out there who are going to tell you that doing your own research is for some reason like a good idea. I mean, this is crazy, the things that these people are out there saying, right? Just open science denial. But don't worry, guys. We've got the good grown-ups. We've got trusted experts. Okay, we have trusted sources. A trusted source is here to tell us that no, idiots, you stupid, foolish, dehumanized children. No, don't do your own research. Think for yourself. No, this is not okay. Okay, this is absolutely not okay. And of course, YouTube over here does a great job at protecting us from these bigoted ideas like you should do your own research. These bigoted ideas like you should actually speak to people with maybe other ideas. Right, and maybe you should actually do actual science. No way. We have the experts, and the experts are here to do what we call the new science. Right, remember, guys, this is a new normal. Okay, and the new normal requires a new science. So shout out to thank you, Exposing Powerful Lies. How you know I almost banned that guy about 10 minutes ago because I knew he was gonna go full Fed post. But you see how these people work, right? You pathetic loser. I hope you're getting paid well over there doing your, starts out with and first of all, we all know that the earth is fat, okay? All you flat earth shills out there, come in here, coming in here doing your little flat earth spam game. Well, we know that the earth is not flat. We know that it's super fat. But we're here to help solve that. We're here to unfat the earth. Okay? So anyways, yes, we're here to flat shame you. We are here to flat shame you. Yeah. So, where do we go? Here we go. Got this great book right here. You can see on my Instagram. Highly recommend this book if you guys want to understand the science. Great book here by R. Bruce Hoadley. Understanding Science. Yup, got it. Great book about just how science works, the scientific method in the new normal, right? Remember, new normal, new science. New normal, new ways of life. New normal, new catchphrases. New normal, new utopia, global utopia. Don't worry, guys. It's coming. It's coming. And the science is going to get us there. So, if you guys are watching on YouTube right now, we're about to skip over here to our good friends at CNN. We're going to go watch this bloated homosexual potato named Brian Stelter. Right, this he's gonna spit some straight facts. So we're gonna come over here and watch this trans potato Brian Stelter and our good friends over at CNN on reliable sources telling us why doing our own research is not a good idea. And we're gonna talk about some of these things you should definitely not do your own research about. And tonight we're also doing we're going to do open lines. So we're not doing this on YouTube, though. We're doing this over here on Rockfin, where we can say what we want, where we can speak our minds, where we don't get censored, where we do not have issues like we do on YouTube. You know, I'll say it nicely. You know, it's been nice, YouTube. I've done this YouTube channel for, I don't know, 7 years? 7 years or 8 years? I don't know. It's been a long time. It's been a long time. And it's been a while. So I could hold my head up high. It's been a while since I said I'm sorry. What is that? I'm singing it like it's Creed, but it's not. It's like some 90s band. All right. So, bigots on YouTube over there. We're going to Exodus. We're Exodusing over to Rockfin. Dropping the link in the description. I'm sorry, in the chat right now. Link is posted first in the description. Go over there to Rockfin. We're going to say what we want, say what we like. Over there on Rockfin, we can even call this reliable source, Brian Stelter, by my preferred pronoun for him. Okay? YouTube's not going to like that preferred pronoun. So we'll just take a little quick intermission. I'll get a drink of water, and I'll let the let all the bigots transition, yeah, over there to Rockfin. We'll see you there in a second. Let's see.